Well, the publican is anxious for the coda to come. There's a faraway look on the face of the bum. The maid's all gone cranky and the cook's acting queer. What a terrible place is a pub with no beer. Oh, it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night where the wild eagles call. But there's nothing so lonesome, so morbid or drear, as standing in the bar of a pub with no beer. The stockman rides in with his dry dusty throat, goes up to the bar and pulls a wad from his coat. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer when the barman says suddenly, "Pub's got no beer." There's a jog on the veranda and his master he awaits, but the boss is inside drinking wine with his mate. He hurries for cover and he cringes in fear. It's no place for a dog around a pub with no beer. Oh, it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfires at night where the wild eagles call. But there's nothing so lonesome, so morbid or drear, and standing in the bar of a pub with no beer. Then in comes the swagman, all covered in flies, throws down his roll and wipes wet from his eyes. But when he is told, he says, "What's this I hear? I've travelled 50 flaming miles to a pub with no beer." Oh, pity the blacksmith, first time in his life, he's gone home cold sober to his darling wife. He walks in the kitchen, she says, "You're early, me dear." Then he breaks down and he tells her that the pub's got no beer. Oh, it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, round the campfire at night where the wild eagles call. But there's nothing so lonesome, so morbid or drear, as standing in a bar of a pub with no beer. Oh, it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, round the campfire at night where the wild eagles call. But there's nothing so lonesome,